I nearly you to some oversight. Well, then, I'd best be on my way.
And you're not stuck in your extra things?
Why, no, Your Majesty. And to show I bear no ill will, I, too, shall bestow a gift on the child. Listen well, all of you. The princess shall indeed grow in grace and beauty, beloved by all who know. But before the sun sets on the 16th birthday, she shall prick her finger on the spindle of a spinning wheel and die.
Thank you. Steve, would you be so kind as to bend under the fan? Some of her money blew under the fan. Bend over for Marina. The fan was sucking up your money and going to turn around. Work out fabulous outfit. I love it. Dim the lights, Steve, Joe, I mean. Let's dim the lights, show your thing, honey. Show your thing. There we go.